which stood on this very spot where we are now at the various marquees. Vampires are coming back to Broadway.
To the seat of sweet music.
I wanted to be a vampire when I read that book.
And he's not alone. Author Anne Rice started it all in 1976 with the publication of her first best-selling novel, Interview with the Vampire. Her Vampire Chronicles has sold 76 million copies. Her most enduring character, the vampire, and one that is about to descend on Broadway.
Since the moment I first heard you sing, I have needed you with me to serve me to sing for my music.